This is Michael Jai White. You're listening to Sherman and Tingle.
Main man, Black Dynamite. He's super cool and he know kung fu.
You know him from from Spawn. He was in The Dark Knight. Now he's in this new movie called Black Dynamite that hits theaters October 16th. Michael Jai White, welcome to the studio, man.
Thanks for having me, man. It's good to be here.
Dude. You guys were already BSing about martial arts stuff even before we went on the radio. You and Tingle were talking about it.
If people don't know, Michael Jai White is crazy into martial arts. Like, crazy. It looks like it's all fake. That's him. He's a martial arts freak.
Well, yeah. I've been doing this ever since I was 8 years old. So it's like, you know, I don't know. I was born and bred on this stuff, really.
We saw a little bit of the screening yesterday of this movie, Black Dynamite. And I have to tell you, it is spot on to anything 70s you've ever seen. Was it just a trip just to make this movie?
Yeah, man. It's like this idea I had a while ago. And I was like, man, I want to make this movie. I want to make it feel like the 70s, man. The movies that I grew up
watching. It's all
watching.
You did this? This is all your project?
Well, yeah, I wrote it. I came up with the idea and everything else. Yeah. And so, you know, got my friends together, got it produced. You know, a good friend of mine, producer John Steingart. And you know, we just went ahead, man. We all felt the same way about the idea. And we just, you know, pushed it forward.
Yes. And Tommy Davis, speaking of pimps, Tommy Davidson is a little pimp in this movie, isn't he?
Absolutely. Absolutely. He's a ride, isn't he? We got Tommy Davidson, Arsenio Hall. The John Sally is in it. John Sally.
Really?
Is Kotex.
I guess I didn't watch that part.
Right. But, you know, it's a whole lot of little cameos. You got to keep your eyes peeled.
In the movie, too, we were watching it. There's still, you know, there's tons of fight sequences and good, you know, martial arts techniques, obviously, on your side. And you're still very much big into this besides all the acting, right?
Yeah.
You're still keeping up with it?
Martial arts is my life, man. I've been doing that ever since I was 8 years old. You know, got different black belts and different styles. And I train with a lot of people who are, you know, champions now. Mm-hmm. You know, which is kind of crazy, but I still do it.
And what we were talking about, like, we were talking about the UFC fight that we were watching about Machida.
Yeah.
And, or Makita, whatever you want to call him, mm-hmm. his last name. Mm-hmm. He is one of the true fighters that is a real fighter in the UFC. And you were saying that some of these fighters, it looks like glorified bouncers just going
out. Yeah, see, one of the things is, even though the UFC and all that stuff is entertaining to watch, but a lot of these guys are not really skilled, you know, fighters. But now you're starting to see, like, real martial artists come in, like, you know, Lyoto Machida. People who have been, like, you know, learning how to break things for years.
Right.
Like, you kick to break, you know, bricks and boards, and you condition your knuckles to break things, not to put pads on, you know what I mean?
Okay.
So it's a different kind of ethic. It's almost like street ball versus professional ball.
Yeah.
You know, it's a lot of the basics that they never learn. I mean, 95% of martial arts out there is just kind of, it's a business now. See, you know, back in the Orient, I mean, it's like subsidized by the government, so they'll kick you out. I mean, it's like kind of like, imagine the Navy SEALs.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? There's a certain mind ethic, you know, mindset that you get if you're a Navy SEAL.
Josh from Schaumburg, you want to challenge Michael Jai White? Why?
I want him to come down to the school. I want him to come and train down at the school tonight.
You're talking to the right guy, but I have to, like, leave?
He's here promoting a movie.
Yeah.
Are you saying that he couldn't be able to hang with you?
I want him to come down. I wanted him to talk his game up and come on down.
Oh, I think that's not a wise move, dude.
That's
not a wise move.
Right.
What's your lifestyle like? I know you're obviously doing the movies and the careers, and you're doing this training. Do you are you anti like drinking? I mean, do you party at all? Are you very like very dedicated to your training?
You know,
what's your lifestyle like?
Actually, it's pretty darn boring. I don't drink. I don't smoke. I've never been drunk. Never been high before.
Really?
But when people talk about when they're drunk and high, they're talking about how I feel normally.
So, you got that natural.
Yeah, I know it sounds ridiculous and boring. Oh, I'm high on life and whatever.
Hey, could you imagine?
But I feel pretty darn good.
I was gonna ask you: Were you anything like Black Dynamite in that respect?
Oh, back in the day?
Back in the day.
Were you a lady killer? Absolutely.
Yeah.
I wrote it from memory, man.
Yeah.
But, no, I probably not that crazy, but, I mean, accumulatively, I was pretty wild. What I'm going to do, right, is just like this one quick technique. The fact that a lot of times boxers and a lot of different martial artists, the way they throw their punches, you can read them. Okay, now I'm going to throw I'm going to throw three punches. Look at the speed of each one, okay? And then look at the speed of the third one. That's one.
Oh, that looks going to hurt.
That was pretty fast on the first one.
That's two. Here's three. Do not let me hit it. Okay. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, try it again. Let's keep going. That's when we're not putting any speed in it. Now hold your hand up.
Oh, Christ.
Okay, I'll get back here. Do you think I'd hit it? From back here, I'd have to move my whole body forward.
Yeah.
Oh, damn! Two. Three. Four.
I almost had that one.
Five!
Ah!
Okay.
Damn!
Okay.
Michael Jai White, wow! Nice job, man.
That was lightning.
So, well, see, the whole idea is a certain way, there's a whole technique to throwing the punches. And basically, if you can't move your hand out of the way fast enough, you never move your face out of the way fast enough.
Yeah, no way.
Right, because
yeah,
you know my hand is coming, right? So there's a lot of like these elements that none of these guys learn.
Well, Black Dynamite, it hits theaters October 16th.
Funny movie.
Oh man, it's gonna be a classic. Michael Jai White, man. Hey, thanks for hanging out today with us,
thanks
brother.
Thanks for having me, man.
All right, Dead by Sunrise. Now it's Crawl Back In. It's on Q101.